Hi friends, today I'll be showing you how to prepare Mohan Thal. Some people call it Mohan Lal in South India, I do not know the reason why. This is a very simple recipe that can be prepared in minutes for Navratri. The ingredients that we require for this recipe is gram flour, besan 200 grams, 200 grams of sugar and 200 grams of milk solids khoya. We also require 150 grams of ghee, 2 tablespoons of cardamom powder, and almonds, about 10 almonds. We also require 2 cups of boiling water. On medium to low flame, I've heated the ghee. Once the ghee has melted, I'll be transferring the gram flour. I would like to give you a tip here. Before adding the gram flour, make sure you sift the gram flour at least twice to make sure there are no lumps in the gram flour. So once you add the gram flour to the ghee, give it a good stir. You have to be very patient while stirring this. Fry this gram flour in ghee for at least 10 minutes on very low flame. The gram flour color should change completely and you should get a good aroma. The recipe in detail is posted on my blog. Friends, blog link will be in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video. For regular updates, do like me and follow me on Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. All the links will be in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video. You can also subscribe to me on my Tamil channel, where all these recipes are translated in Tamil language. Now, in a mixer jar, I've added cardamom powder and sugar. I've created powdered sugar and I've reserved it. In about 10 minutes time, you can see the color on this besan has changed completely. It is starting to turn light pink in color. And the aroma also is very nice. The besan has fried thoroughly. Once the besan has fried, you will get a very good aroma. At that point, you have to crumble the khoya or the milk solids and add it to the besan. Once you start adding the khoya or milk solids, your besan will start to foam. Gently keep stirring this on low to medium flame. Don't worry, all the ingredients will combine eventually. Now I'm also going to be adding the powdered sugar. Once I've added the powdered sugar, it's going to be really tough to stir, but you have to keep stirring it and make sure all the ingredients are combined. In roughly about 2 minutes time, all the ingredients will combine and it will come together. At this point, all the ingredients have come together. You can serve this as it is, but for a refined taste, you can add milk, warm milk, about 2 cups of milk. But I am adding 2 cups of water. Since it's already having ghee and khoya in it, I'm just adding 2 cups of warm water. I'm going to give this a good stir. On low flame, I'm just going to cook this and make sure the ghee separates from the halwa. So once the ghee separates from the halwa, your halwa is ready. You can serve it. I'm going to add the chopped almonds. You can also add cashew nuts. I'm going to give this a good stir. You need not add too many nuts and dry fruits in this particular halwa. Just about 10 to 15 almonds is more than enough. And once I've stirred the halwa, I've gone ahead and served it. This is a very simple and easy recipe to prepare for Navratri. Do give this recipe a try, friends. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to me for more videos. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. Until next time, this is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.